All right, guys, got a calf. Got a calf here that's bloated, and this happens whenever you're feeding full feed. You got creep feeders out, and calf will get bloated, get constipated, get gas, and we now have bloat blocks out. If you don't have any, you guys need to get some. But this is the best thing I found. I got a 16 gauge needle. It's 1.5 inches long, and what you do is you're gonna go in right here at the top and just gonna stick it in. They'll kind of wiggle around, squirm around a little bit, but then you can start hearing the air come out. I don't know if you can hear that, but it just lets out the gas, and it smells god awful. But all right, thank you. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.